Here are my four tips to hit a massive topspin forehand.
Key number one is your footwork. First, split step and then get into an open stance or a semi-open stance so that you can load your body properly. Tip number two is your racket head speed. In order to generate a massive topspin, you need to swing your racket as fast as possible. And to do that, you first want to coil your body using your hips and your shoulders, and then loading that dominant leg, and then uncoiling, leaning with your hips and shoulders. Key number three is to keep your body loose. Now, there's no way that you can generate massive topspin if your body is tense. And a lot of us especially keep our upper body tense when we're hitting the forehand. Instead, you want to stay loose so that you're going to whip through the ball. Key number four is to get your racket head under the ball and to swing more vertically. Now it's your turn.